every digital marketer wants to make their lives simpler by uncomplicating the messy things they face on a daily basis. Well, the Chrome extensions I'm going to be sharing in this video will help Pinterest marketers, that's you, become more productive, save your precious time, and accelerate your Pinterest marketing growth strategies. Greetings, Pin people, Rylan here, and let's go over the 8 best Chrome extensions for Pinterest marketers to help make their lives simpler, better, and productive. Let's go. The first Chrome extension is Headline Studio by Coschedule. Pin title and pin design are the two most important things that determine if your pin will perform well on the Pinterest platform. So, if you want to have a real shot at getting consistent traffic from Pinterest, writing clickable titles is the most important thing you need to focus on. Headline Studio is a Chrome extension designed for content creators and marketers to help them construct extremely clickable titles to attract more viewers and increase traffic. This Headline Studio analyzes thousands of headlines and gathers data to predict what kind of headline works best for that specific search query. It's going to show you how many common, uncommon, emotional, and powerful words you have in your title and ranks you based on multiple factors. The tool will then give you actionable tips that makes your title much more better. The studio also gives you an SEO score based on metrics like keyword quality, density, monthly searches, search competition, and keyword trend. All this data can make your title and your entire content rich and much more targeted. That means more clicks, more eyeballs, and more awesomeness. When writing your kick-ass title and description, ensure you don't use bad clickbait strategies to increase your traffic. You may get some initial traffic, but Pinterest algorithm will quickly catch on to this and you'll get suspended. That's not a good thing. But when that happens, don't panic. Instead, watch this video where I show you exactly what to do to get your Pinterest account reactivated. And watch this video if you want to make sure you don't make these 8 mistakes that get your Pinterest account suspended in the first place. I'll leave links to both these videos in the description. Binge watch them once you're done watching this video. The next Chrome extension on our list is ColorPick Eyedropper. Whenever I'm browsing Pinterest for pin design ideas, I come across unique colors that stand out and look quite attractive. Instead of using Google or playing color, which color do you want, I use ColorPick Eyedropper. This super simple Chrome extension is extremely handy. It identifies the exact color of anything on any page of Google and gives you its hex and RGB code right away. I use ColorPick Eyedropper anytime I wish to know the color of a text, an image, or a Pinterest pin. An alternative Chrome extension to ColorPick Eyedropper is Colorzilla. Colorzilla has the same features with a few additional features but is more popular than Eyedropper. The next Chrome extension on the list is Tailwind. The Tailwind app and Chrome extension are perhaps the most essential tools for any Pinterest marketer. You might have heard Tailwind being used by Pinterest marketers all the time. That's because Tailwind helps you create pins, bulk schedule them, understand analytics, and grow with fellow Tailwind members using Tailwind Tribes. This software is an all-in-one Pinterest marketing tool for busy content creators and online business owners. Tailwind manages your entire Pinterest marketing needs and makes it easy and seamless, which makes the entire pinning process much easier. Its Chrome extension can help you bulk schedule pins without ever leaving your webpage window. The analytics Tailwind offers dives deep into what works on your platform and helps you double down on that exact strategy. This means faster growth rates and more traffic for you. Another way to use Tailwind is using Tailwind communities. This concept is similar to using group boards on Pinterest. For those of you who want to start using Tailwind, there'll be a link in the description below. Start with Tailwind's free plan to help grow your Pinterest account today. The next Chrome extension is Whatfont. Whatfonts is another Chrome extension I use to identify fonts on any web page. It analyzes the text on the page and tells you exactly which font it uses, along with the size, weight, style, line height, and color of the font. Yeah, it's an awesome extension. To activate the extension, all you need to do is click on it and then click on the text whose font you wish to know. There you go. Whatfont is a very simple yet powerful Chrome extension every Pinterest marketer needs to have. Next up on the list is Todoist. Todoist is the Chrome extension I use for my personal tasks as well as my professional work-based tasks. It's basically a to-do list app that helps you manage your day systematically. You can collaborate with team members and track important projects. Besides work tasks, I sometimes use Todoist as a note-taking app. Todoist syncs across all your platforms immediately. That is your app, your web browser, and your Chrome extension. You can schedule your tasks, add filters, tags, set timers, and much more with Todoist. I have downloaded the Todoist app and placed a widget on my home screen. So anytime I come up with an idea for my work tasks or my personal task, I open my phone and quickly add a task, set priority, reminder date, maybe a due date, and it's done. It's as simple as that. You can also add specific tags like only laptop or only mobiles. I filter out my tags to only mobile. That means I can do tasks that are only based on my mobile. If you need a minimalistic, powerful, and a reliable task management software, Todoist is the way to go. I've been using it for 2 years and I'm extremely satisfied. If you want to learn more about Todoist, I've written a detailed article reviewing Todoist on my website. The link to that will be in the description. The next Chrome extension, drum rolls please, is Keyword Anywhere. Doing keyword research before posting content on your blog or social media platform plays a huge part in the success or failure of the content. Keyword Everywhere is a keyword research tool that will help you boost your SEO part, whether it's for your blogging, Pinterest needs, or other social media platforms. With this Chrome extension, you'll get access to search volume, cost per click, competition analysis, competition information, and trend analysis for all keywords. Keyword Everywhere is not specifically made for Pinterest, but keywords and their trends are almost the same across all social media platforms and Google. The Pinterest algorithm is quite similar to the Google algorithm. That means if there's a spike in the home decor niche on Google, there's a high possibility Pinterest platform is also buzzing with the same keyword. The next Chrome extension is a staple for every person who uses Google on a daily basis. It's Grammarly. Do you make silly grammatical mistakes all the freaking time? Readers hate bad writers and instantly spot errors in the content you write. Grammarly's Chrome extension is one such tool that every individual using the internet must have. Grammarly's free plan helps you spot spelling mistakes, grammatical errors, punctuation, eliminates the most obvious writing mistakes we tend to overlook. With Grammarly, I don't worry about how many mistakes I make when I write my first edit, because I know Grammarly will handle most of the errors. The premium plan takes it one step further by offering you tone adjustments, plagiarism detection, better word choice, formality level, fluency, clarity-focused sentence rewrites, and some additional advanced suggestions. They have a free plan that handles most of your problems, so go to the Chrome extension platform and download Grammarly today. The last Chrome extension on the list is Hunter.io. When digital marketers need to collect emails for outreach or contact the website owners for information, they use Hunter.io. Hunter is the best email finding Chrome extension you'll ever find. So how this works is Hunter actively searches for emails throughout all websites. If it finds an email address mentioned somewhere on the website, it adds the email to its list. And when you click on Hunter's Chrome extension, the email address pops up. Using Hunter can save you a lot of time, especially if you're in the constant need of collecting emails to grow your business. Every Pinterest marketer must have these 8 Chrome extensions to save time and be more productive. Some of these Chrome extensions have a paid plan, but for most users, the free plan will do just fine. Again, you'll find links to all of these Chrome extensions in the description below. And if you want to learn more about how I spend $0 to get 600,000 monthly views on Pinterest, watch this video. Actually this video next, where I'll be taking you through the exact steps on how I achieved these results. That went pretty great.